at 4.
We want to tell you about some breaking news just into the newsroom. SLED has arrested a former Cherokee County deputy treasurer. Agents say that Tabitha Mullinax was charged Monday with embezzlement of public funds. Between April and August of last year, they say that Mullinax embezzled more than $10,000 of county funds. Mullinax was booked at the Cherokee County Detention Center.